A 5.2 magnitude earthquake has struck southern Mexico, triggering alarms and evacuation orders. Wednesday's tremor in the coastal state of Guerrero was lightly felt in the capital as well. There were no immediate reports of casualties or damage. Mexico is still recovering from a pair of powerful earthquakes that killed nearly 400 people last September.